So no joke, we've been here in Bordeaux for 4 days, and this is the first day the Miroir de l'eau, the last day as it happens, is actually operational. Today is Tuesday, so it's not been active on Saturday, Sunday or Monday. So if you are coming to Bordeaux, just bear this in mind. It depends on the weather as well. Also, if the weather's kind of like foggy or snowy or whatever, it can freeze the pipes underneath. So that means the water can't travel through, so you won't actually get the mirror effect like you'll see behind me. But this is the most amazing thing in Bordeaux we've seen so far. It's been well worth waiting. It's a short video today, so I'm sorry about that, but I thought it's key information. You're gonna need to know it if you come to beautiful Bordeaux. So thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Also to subscribe if you haven't already. Follow me on social media, and I'll see you on the next video.